rap for real, we'll rap forever.
You need to eat. You need not to be killed. You need to have some measure of freedom. So I'm not here to tell you art matters more than freedom. But I am here to say that art is part of being alive.
Grandiose exodus. With every exhale, I escape wretchedness. Blessed defiance. The road to hell is piloted with compliance. Morongo Indian. My fungo simmering. My uncle ain't no simian. More citizen. Scuff black dookies. Dorniverse tookie. No tomfoolery. Beatific aura is my jewelry. You know Ro gon' keep it pimpin'. Grasp on the infinite like we intimate. How we make idealism belligerent. Nappy ass metaphysicist. Midnight passion spilling in the morning. Haunted ashtrays and I'm zoning. The mind paraways past the moment. As if the rhyme were the only component. Omens bombarding I and I alike. I and I alike. I and I alike.
There are no rules about what is going to be good and what is going to be bad. Art doesn't give a shit. It never has.
Oh, okay, I hear it now. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, I hear it now. I hear it now. My overzealousness is ambidextrous. I'm not really concerned with it, considering their assassins eat ham sandwiches. Fantastic damages, natural gum lining. Me, well, I'm like a summer day when it hail, but the sun shining. Style like steam bent bamboo, or that patch of turbulence when the flight attendants sit down too. It's kinda spooky, huh? I catch a moody buzz, ruby yacht groovy love. So folks cologne from the palm to the rug, from the elbow to the hell no, it ain't no sailboat. It's a big ass bag for the bail bond, active shooter at Chateau Marmont. Riots, looters, and various sidearms, pythons on leashes. I remember the smell of skybird. I remember the smell of skybird.
When Pollock finished his first drip painting, he asked his wife, "Is this a painting?" He made something that may not even fit in the very large category we call art. He didn't know. The interesting thing about Pollock is he only dripped for about 48 months. I would ask any artist, any skeptic, any cynic, if you invented fire, which Pollock did, are you strong enough to stop making fire and go back to hell? 48 months later, go back to hell and try to make something new again. How many people have done that? Pollock tried to change. By 1956, he wrapped himself around a telephone pole and out on Springs, Long Island. Totally alcoholic in the car.
A lot of people have thought I was dead for a long time. Yeah. It's not my fault.